here, buddy. Let's go, Sam.
The foundry could produce hundreds of cores every month. From there, the cores would be boxed up and shipped all over the farm.
Come on.
place. Yeah, Seth. That's quite a view. The tram must be at the E-Tower. This console should call it back. All right. Now we wait. Uh-oh. I guess someone doesn't want us going to the towers. Thank you. Everybody still in one piece?
Almost there. I'm fine, sir. Just wanted to see what the parts you got me could do. The E Tower. The heart of Far Eden.
Looks shut down. Just like the pylon in the factory. But not for long.
Listen, Jewel. I didn't want to tell you over the radio. But the voices we heard didn't come from the ships in orbit.
What do you mean?
This might sound crazy. But I think the voices were coming from inside the core.
Victor!
Jewel, get out of here!
What?
Seth can take you and Mac back across the rail.
I'm not leaving you here with him!
Seth is not strong enough to take us all. You've got to keep the course safe, no matter what. There's no time to argue, Jewel. Go.
My crawler to override the security gate. Be careful, Jewel. Victor's...